All right, you can see right there.
So July 31st. So you got a couple more weeks work here, approaching Henderson off of the hell is this street? Hespler. What is it?
Hespler.
Yeah, geez. Anyway, this is what I was talking about. They had the guys up here earlier, and they were, being a Saturday yet, they were actually laying the concrete and whatnot. What gets me is, why not do the whole goddamn street instead of doing, like, they made it, what they did here, essentially, they took out the boulevard and just made it all concrete. So why not just do the whole goddamn street? Why do a nickel-dime job? It doesn't make any sense. Like right here, why would you do that all the way down? That doesn't make any sense. Now they're doing this side, but they've just busted out the, not the sidewalk, but the actual curbing in about 3 feet out. Okay, like again, nickel dime job. Yeah, no, but they haven't busted out this whole sidewalk though.
No.
So what a bunch of morons. Great use of money, see?